Chapter number 11, Ancient India and the World. Let's see first point, India and the countries of West. Let's see relations with the West. India had trade relations with Western countries since the day of Harappan civilization. Buddhism had spread in Afghanistan and Central Asia. India's contact with the Western world increased with trade relations with Iran. The Greek historians informed the people in the West about India. The route by which Alexander had invaded India was later opened up for trade relations. The Greek art of sculpture had greatly influenced and the Gandhar school of art emerged. India's trade relations with Rome further enhanced in the 1st and 2nd century AD. The evidence of trade relations have been found at Kolhapur in Maharashtra and Arikam in Tamil Nadu. During this period, Arabs were important traders who took Indian goods to the Egyptian port of Alexandria. They also took Indian science and philosophy and also the concept of zero in mathematics to Europe. Let's see next point, India and other countries in Asia, means India and the Asian countries. India had close relations with Myanmar, Thailand, Indonesia, Sri Lanka, Cambodia, and China. The Indian missionaries took Buddhism to the countries of Asia. Indian philosophy, culture, idea, or religion also reached these countries. India had trade relations with Sri Lanka and China. India has left a deep imprint on the art of culture of Asia. Hope you understood our lesson. Thank you.